the School of Science, the University of Tokyo, started the Global Science course from 2014. In Global Science course, we accept students from universities abroad to the third year of our undergraduate courses. All the lectures are given in English by world-leading scientists.
The broad interest in my laboratory is to develop new methods and novel technologies to analyze biomolecules in living cells and animals with fluorescence microscopy and bioluminescence microscopy and Raman microscopy. Application of the imaging technologies, that is identification of the chemical compounds which regulate the intracellular signal in living system to control the enzymatic activities with external light.
The spark between the chemistry and biology is very important for us to explore something new of the field that the pure biologist cannot access to it or pure chemist cannot access to.
I take the students for periods of lab rotation, which I think is one of the real strengths of the program, because even at an undergraduate level, the students get so much experience through the research environment.
One of our recent hot topics is to control the dimensionality of the new materials using coordination reactions. Actually, we are creating metal complex one-dimensional wires and also two-dimensional nanosheets. They are useful for molecular electronics, one of the key technologies in the next generation. Our final goal is, in a word, creation of multifunctional molecular systems aiming at construction of chemical devices.
For my life, there could be more possibilities, and I experienced many new things that I cannot imagine in my previous university here.
Such a diverse group of people, and yet at the same time, because the group is small, we get so much individual attention.
Around you are two assistant professors and one professor. They are around you, but you are only one person. You can't ask any questions.
We understand the hardships international students face when pursuing education abroad. Besides the monthly scholarship and housing support, student tutors, as well as a diverse team of international faculty and administrative staff members, are always here to support the Global Science course students.
Please find your interest and keep chasing that dream.
We look forward to welcoming you to the Global Science course.